plus five.
Seven and five.
Oh, 7 and 5.
Yeah, but 7% was on.
Unnecessary. Okay, because I noticed in there she had the sign.
You could have a bum.
Thanks. We'll keep them.
Actually, we don't have a bad front. It's just our ship to bring there.
Lifelong railroader then.
It's a Kirk.
Oh boy.
So which is my favorite?
Quite changes.
Over
the period of time, it's quite changes.
Mine is the same as.
Oh,
the silver and orange one is back. I have a CN one, so it's the MP14. But it was built in 1984. 2 years before they stopped making it. So it's actually pretty good shape. It's a Canadian version, of course, so it's got the double roll. You forget to shut the oiler off after a few days of mess.
You guys get to run much? I noticed they did some brushing up here. What kind of a system do they use? Do you
it's
know?
A flail mower.
Hydraulic?
Yeah, hydraulic. Spins at an ultra high speed and mows everything into oblivion. You ever run that flail mower?
I run a whole bunch of them.
Yeah, also you've run that thingy that they got.
Back in 87, I think we stopped using it.
That's what it
gave us to that.
Ready to go here. We're not at Church Road. We're on the highway right now. Because I don't believe I'll make it to Church Road by the time they get there. Yeah. You go to Church Road and I'll meet you at Church Road, and then I'll take over from Church Road, and then you can take off the other side. Okay? Good. Good. Bye.